Please stand.
Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Dude, did you know that most of the dust in your house is actually dead skin?
That's nasty.
Well, speaking of science, we recently had our district level competition. We had several amazing projects, and some of our district level competition projects are moving on to the county level competition.
On behalf of PAC Pride TV, I'd like to wish them luck. Let's take a quick look on a highlight reel put together by one of our amazing teams. Dude, what are you doing?
I'm determined to get this basketball in this beaker.
Well, that's never gonna happen, so you keep trying. While you're at that, let's check out a video of what determination really is.
Bro, you can't even do a push-up.
Okay, I challenge you to a push-up competition.
I'm already better than him anyways.
Ah! What's wrong, bro? You're starting to slow down. I thought you were good at push-up.
What are you doing?
You have no pulse.
Chris, that's not how you check a pulse. I think you should Google how to check a pulse. You know what? So let's just check in with our student pulse segment. After that, I'm gonna teach you how to check a pulse.
I'm Olivia.
I'm Cindy.
And I'm Marin.
We're here with PAC Pride TV. This is your student pulse. Today we went around and asked some mole some questions. Question number one, who's your favorite teacher and why?
My favorite teacher is Miss Wilson, the PE teacher, because Miss Wilson's nice and she's cool.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Gonzalez because he's funny.
My favorite teacher is Miss Wilson, the PE teacher, because she's nice and funny and cool.
Miss Wilson, the PE teacher, because she motivates me to do my best.
My favorite teacher is Miss Wilson, the drama teacher, because she's nice and she barely gives any homework.
I like Miss Guyford because she's nice and she actually pushes us to work hard, so yeah.
Miss Reynolds, because she teaches me a whole bunch of things about science that I never knew of, and she's real nice.
Miss Wilson, because she's nice and she's a PE teacher.
Mr. Gonzalez, because he's cool and awesome.
Mr. Colbert, because he's awesome.
Miss Knox, because she's really nice and she's helpful.
Miss Knox, because she's nice.
This is your student pulse. Now back to the studio.
CNUSD had their first annual Web Leader Conference. Students from 6 schools came together to build leadership and play with a purpose.
Let's check out some footage from that day.
Respect the elders, teach the young, cooperate with